Kali,
Welcome to Uganda Christian University. Here with me, I have a team leader of Ultimate Media Consult, Mr. Gerard Musenje, a team that has been leading the Uganda Christian University in a 2 weeks training of multimedia and digital skills. So, Mr. Gerard, what is the essence of this program?
Thank you. We are conducting a project training journalism students, journalism lecturers, and journalists in multimedia journalism and digital skills,
yes,
so that we equip them to be able to tell good stories that people can consume on mobile and computers. As we know, audiences are changing. Many people are accessing news and information online, on digital gadgets, and we want to see that many journalists are skilled, many journalism are skilled to be able to tell stories that are appropriate.
Wow, that's beautiful. Then, what is the end game? What is the end result for the students that are participating in this training?
For students, as you can see, we are targeting students, journalism lecturers, and journalists who are working. What we want to see is more sustainable media operations that are relevant to the times that we are in. Being able to tell digital stories and using multimedia formats, being able to do audio, video, text, graphics, and animations, and photographic, and be able to mix them together in telling better stories. So we believe this is very important for any media house that wants to be sustainable and successful in the future. So as journalists also who are going to, you students who are going to be journalists tomorrow, you need to have these skills because they are being demanded by most media houses, but also media houses, journalists who are working need these skills to be able to be more relevant and produce relevant content. Then for the journalism lecturers, we want to see that they can incorporate multimedia and digital skills in as much of their training so that they produce journalists that are relevant to their and tomorrow's practice.
So is this training aimed at only journalists and journalist practitioners, or any other person can participate in this training?
Well, this is a project thankfully supported by the institution in Uganda. So as a project, we can't target everyone. But we are offering these trainings also to the university. They are available for anyone who wants to take them. But for this particular project,